His back is turned. Knock your mouse and then you can search this place in peace. Done here. Move on to the next one. Could have gone better. But you got the results done. Yeah. That caused even more trouble long term. Karath-din the first time.
Your text from a year's year has assigned an evil you have visited.
suddenly slowed down. Oh yeah, and that child of Karras nearby. You'll need to disable that as well.
Looks like my old route is still open.
Right, just got sites 1 to 6 to clear out. Up to you which to go for next. A good start on this area.
Behold, a man will come unto thee, and he will be a leader of men, and he will be a wager of war, and he will be a...
Is that...
They either cooled the lava or redirected the lava below in order to make this easier to navigate. They also made a few new tunnels. As I seem to remember this being harder to get around the first time around. However, that's where I'm confusing this part with. Never pass entirely. This could be a problem.
Name of the Master Builder! What can Lord Karras be thinking?
Guard thy tongue. If thou must invoke Lord Karras' name, do it with respect.
Hast thou not heard the new orders?
Nay, I keep my gears grinding, not sitting idle and gossiping.
Well, grind harder. Needs must we deliver not one crate, but two by the next reading of scripture.
T'will indeed be hard to meet such a goal. 'Twas hard enough before.
Aye, and wherefore such haste? Thousands of years this city hath held its secrets awaiting our eyes. Surely it can hold them another week or so.
What? Art thou a hammer to moan and whine? Surely there is no task that cannot be conquered with sufficient wit and skill. With Lord Karras as my example, I shall overcome. And so shalt thou.
Come into the light so that I might see thee. It was just the sweet pingings of a boiler, most probably. Show thyself.
to you, but this is highly dangerous.
Said, let us give thanks to the Builder, for he hath formed my hands with fingers, and behold, my fingers interlock like cogs on a gear. I am part of his unbeholdable machine, and therein lies my salvation. Knowledge and let then the higher things be wrought. Then shall we prosper.
Croaking and hop into view, vile toad!
Taste stern iron, thief. I have the Builder's patience on my side.
What's this? Thy cowardice.
I have found foes.
I hearken unto thy fearful heart.
He was right there, and now that moss-eating thief has disappeared. Murderer! Thou art most wicked! I shall
sniff thee out soon!
Only cowards and the finest weeds hide so.
Where hast thou gone?
I have the Builder's patience on my side.
The Builder shields his faithful servants. Karath shields us now. Where hast thou gone?
I shall smite thee when I find thee. I have the Builder's patience on my side.
Karath will guide mine search, heathen!
Only cowards and the vilest weeds hide so. Murder most foul! I need must find the evildoer. I have found foes more goodly hid than thee. Is a coward by the Builder. I've lost that scoundrel.
In the end, that's all that matters. Oh yeah. And among those crates and barrels on top of here, there's a tapestry. Already cleaned out on either trip. Let's see, where were we? Yeah, sites 2 through 6. Well, of course they will. This has a high priority, at least as far as Karras is concerned. Save that one for last.
Just a boiler.
They clearly do not want to be surprised. Thankfully, there are plenty of places to hide around here. Yeah, that's right. Save the gas arrows. And indeed the gas mine. For the helmeted mechanists. Because, as far as they're concerned, the blackjack will not do anything at all. The theater. Actually, it will do something. It will alert the guard to your presence, as well as any other guard that happens to be nearby. Yeah. Search the theater next. Let's see how well your performance is here.
This guy makes the hammer sound sane.